Staying in a hotel, isn't it?
Yep, sure is.
For drill.
Haven't done that before.
Nope. You, me, baby.
Yep. Have a good excuse.
We love you, baby. We do. Don't we, Shell?
Oh, well, I do.
I do too.
Then yes, we do.
Yes. Us and the baby, frozen in time, in a picture frame of wonders and rhymes. Let's go have a good day, Drew. Bye-bye. And squash is not getting along. So Shelley told me to mix it with his milk. So we tried that. I mixed it. He spit. He doesn't like it. So Daddy's like, screw it. Yeah, I know. Not supposed to. But it's his milk. Let's see what happens. I don't know what's going to happen. Yeah. Looks like he's eating his squash milk. Daddy's definitely got tired of dealing with regular squash. Mommy wanted him to eat it, and Daddy hates feeding him it because he doesn't like it at all. It's like a fight. It's not even fun. It's not. And I'm looking at myself. Murder. Okay. Well, we're done. He's eating. Time to go play. Once he's done eating. Not sure what we're going to do today. We may go outside and play. Play on the ground. I'm not sure yet. Definitely not going to play on the couch again. We fell. That's another story for another day. Bye. That was now we just messing around. I killed a Leo, I buried his cats. Smarter than she named, got killed in that. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. And the temperature here in my skin. It's a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that mean in me, Maui, take a look at that.
Go.
Ready? You ready? Sit.